in 2007, right in his backyard. Give it up to the point and ladies here, Mick Fanning.
You know, I was pretty confident in my surfing and you know, I just sort of tried to roll that into this year and just stayed really relaxed throughout the whole time and yeah, just paid dividends, you know. I just sat there and relaxed even when I was in bad situations. I just, you know, just felt the waves coming and it was, yeah, it was a great day.